New from overnight, a crash leaves two Milwaukee police officers injured. Investigators say the crash happened near 23rd and Lincoln. This is a look at the scene there. The officers were interviewing a person inside their parked squad car when another vehicle hit them from behind. Police say that driver was arrested for OWI, and we're told the two officers and the other person's injuries are minor this morning.